Welcome back to another episode of Far Cry 5. We are in a very interesting predicament because as soon as I unpause the game, we're most likely going to get captured. So let's go get ourselves captured. Here we go. Capture me. Too late. Told you that was gonna happen. Knew it. Knew that was gonna happen. Shit. So now we have to escape this creepy, heebie-jeebie looking dude. How is it at night?
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
I got hit during the day. How is it at night? Oh great, now you're trying to drown me. Okay.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mocked the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
I don't know why, but I thought this guy's name was Jacob.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, sir. He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Even have to do anything on this.
We just
I'll just get rescued.
If we confess,
I remember this from YouTube.
Okay, right?
No, you'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Five rounds. in the bottom of that van.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
didn't see you there.
Damn straight.
Silence in my ears some good.
See you, bud. How you making out, cowboy? Hey, guy. Still standing, I see.
Hi there, sir.
Over here, deputy.
I need to get home. Need to be moved.
Those cult followers are running scared now.
I need ammo. I'll talk to you in a second.
Every kidnapping we stop means one less soul for Eden's Gate.
See, this is why we have the Second Amendment.
They won't make it to that bunker. Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
For even a second.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! Cover me!
Suit yourself!
You fucked with the wrong balance! Still with you!
Guys are bad guys. Good. Okay. Order teams.
Now.
This so many tents is like a campground.
See something. This is what we were trying to do before. Is there a fast travel point? Now, if I remember correctly, there's a plane, not gonna say what kind of plane, but there's a plane in the hangar that I saw on YouTube, and we're gonna get it and go wreck some stuff.
Used to be a whole lot more animals running free around here.
Kid, you alright?
Appreciate your.
I heard about what happened. Thank God for Jerome, huh? freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Where's the waypoint that I just set?
That reminds me, I have a catalog to show you. That was close. Thanks for your help.
Hopefully this is the birdie I was thinking of. Somewhere on the map that I saw a plane in another video on YouTube. We'll take Nick's plane. Air raid.
Deputy, it's Kim. Listen up. Cult's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Roger. I do best.
Don't let them get away.
Did I just die? Oh man! Hopefully it just puts me back in the plane. To be fair though, I did blow up the tanker. And myself. Like me very much. I get that. To be fair, though, I don't very much like you either. Fair. Let me no.
Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers in.
I'm gonna jump out. Start it, because this isn't even fair. You cannot physically fly when you're levitating in the air and the plane still has to start. You cannot do that.
Jesus Christ!
to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Hard. Run time.
we got a problem. Sounds like the cult's got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
Piece of cake. Now you're giving me easy stuff.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Fire!
engine's sputtering pretty bad. That's the right one.
The upcoming Bitterroot flower. Festival is now open to vendor applications. The annual festival celebrates the cultural heritage of the Salish tribe. And the flower that is associated with that. As usual, the festival will be occurring in Bitterroot Valley.
Well, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope you guys like the flying and whatnot. Sorry for the rage moment earlier, but that was just crap. It kept spawning me in the sky, and I had no chance to take off. So, hope you all enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time.